If you have a stake in one of these stocks that's going crazy these past few days, like GME and AMC, and not in a good way today, I can explain exactly what's going on from a data scientist point of view. Right now, as of February 2nd, GME is currently hovering around $100. Let's see the real-time volatility in the corner right down there. I'm going to keep it right there. As we have this video, as we talk through, let's just see how much it fluctuates. In the video put out yesterday, it talked about exactly what shorting a stock is, how hedge funds have overshorted a specific stock called GME, GameStop, and now what a bunch of people are doing to prevent the hedge funds from benefiting once again from bankrupting, something that is probably akin to a lot of the cornerstones of your childhood. Going to GameStop as a kid, hanging out there, and now that it took care of us in our childhood, it's time for us to take care of it. But why did it suddenly fall up to $5 billion in valuation in just 1 hour? Well, let me explain exactly why with this chart right here. How to take down $5 billion of valuation in 1 hour with just $250 million. You see, each of these dips in the morning of today, a couple of hours ago, was an institutional attack selling many, many shares one after another, pretending as if this is investor behavior. But it's actually manipulation. We see that hedge funds and other institutions are taking their shares, selling them in batches so that it seems like it is panic selling from a lot of different individual investors. Trading bot algorithms get scared and it plummets the price down, and with you, your attendees along with it. It's important to note that regular investors are not selling. This is not indicative of the actual behavior of the market, and one of the most important things to note is that you are still being restricted on how many shares you can buy. Why do you think that they'll be putting these restrictions on Robinhood and other trading applications if it wasn't for the fact that they are scared? They are scared that this attack is not going to convince enough individual investors to pull out. Remember the fun widget I had of how much profit there would be if the price goes up and down for the hedge fund? Well, that is just unrealized loss. When you sell, you actually realize it and make it into fruition. The truth of the matter is, these shorts still are out there. These dogs with their treats on their noses are still out there, and these hedge funds have not settled these shorts quite yet. So since these shorts exist, the amount of interest needed to be paid is gonna keep rising millions of dollars a day, and these hedge funds are not gonna be able to hold out for much longer. Right before I give my final analysis of what you should do with this information, I wanna show you guys a picture of the 2008 Volkswagen squeeze. You are right here, right at the bottom of the squeeze. It is always darkest before the dawn. It is always going to be larger players trying to manipulate the smaller players. Right now, you and me, we're the smaller players. But if enough of us hold, we will make it to the moon. So, my final analysis is there are people holding, just like you and me, and they are not being manipulated by the ups and downs of a market mainly traded by bots and coordinated attacks. If you have the ability to buy, it might not be a bad idea to buy the dip. But of course, once again, this is not financial advice. This is just for entertainment. As for those of you who have not yet gone in and have therefore fewer restrictions on how many shares you can buy, I have a WeBull link right down below that you can get 4 free stocks. Maybe one of them is going to be GME if you sign up and add $100, as well as, and I hate to say it, Robinhood still exists as a stock option. If you wanted to get a free stock on Robinhood that has a lot fewer restrictions, you could just put a dollar in and you get your free stock there. Stay safe, don't do anything crazy, and remember, these unrealized loss doesn't exist, doesn't actualize, doesn't materialize until you press the sell button. So don't be caught at the bottom of the dip right before the rise. As always, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.